Good. I got back down to a 26.2, so a tenth off of my best lap.